Ooh, I'm way too close to that. Holy crap. Hello, anyone. Welcome back to the stream. How you doing out there in viewer land? I am okay and squeaky, apparently. I'm alright. Guess who's a bandit on the back of their head again? Me. Good job if you guessed right. Same spot as last time. I thought not shaving with a razor for 2 weeks and just using clippers to let this heal would be enough. It was not. So, yeah. It's no bueno. No bueno. But yes, I hope you're doing well, wherever you are. Today we are going to... Our usual pattern is main quest, side quest, main quest, side quest. We're going to do side quest today since we did main quest yesterday. But I'm not sure how many main side quests there are in the Drowned Abyss. So if not, we might go on to other things. Speaking of all this, as always, I apologize for stammering, stuttering, slurring, and mouth noise. I do have a speech impediment. It is pronounced, has become more pronounced in the last year or so thanks to COVID. And yeah, so I do apologize. Not much I can do about it. Just hope that it's nothing serious in the end, as I hate doctors. But we're starting relatively early-ish, not as early as yesterday. But that was good, because we had plenty of time to do all the stuff we wanted to do. And then some. So, let's go ahead and... Let's see what the timer is on this. 9:20. Okay, I just checked that when I signed on. All right, let's go back to the Drowned Abyss. Oh, okay. Is my thing up yet? Please fix this in a hotfix. As someone who is OCD, I would like to be able to see what's there. And if I can see everything laid out, I can plan my attack. All right, so we have our Sunder still. We have our ice spike thing that we tried out, really like a lot, because it just shreds if it hits. I would really like to get a new assault rifle, but so we're meeting Quimble, who is way up there, because yeah, we have all these different spots to go to. So I thought there'd be more side. Okay, there's a side quest there that we didn't pick up. There's also a treasure chest above that as well. So we may just go grab this one, see where it's at, and then go to this. We'll see. I had a lot of problems yesterday with the archmages, to the point that I was getting furious at one point. Like, Mr. Hyde came out. Oh, shoot. Speaking of, kind of scared me. We're still looking for a new calamity. What in the... Will you stop doing that, please? Two charges. Oh, this might be a new one, y'all. Umbral Imminent Calamity. I don't like the... Fall speed is greatly increased. Two spell charges. How much time do we have? 8 minutes? Okay. Let's see what this calamity is. Imminent calamity of feasting. Two spell charges. Plus one projectile per cast. Fall speed is greatly increased, which is what I was looking for. This might be finally a fucking new one. But it doesn't have the extra one. It's 4:33. It's so much stronger. But I like that plus one projectile per cast. Is it worth 132,000 though? Two charges slows enemies. Faster cooldown. Yeah, let's go ahead and get it. I wish it was two, but maybe we'll find two. Could have been looking for a damn calamity for a while. So let's just see how it goes. Well, I did like the ice spiker. We're just going to pick up green and above as well. Which I know is rare for me. I like to pick up everything. I did explore this part of the map. Yes, that was where one of the things was. Let's keep going. Okay, that is from yesterday. We're just reacquainting ourselves. Oh, that's open now. Let's go. I kind of want to explore that way. That's not even open yet. Never mind. So I want to explore that way. You can't, dummy. Okay. Let's keep going. And we have switched our build a little bit. I was going to do all the way down the spell shot tree. I'm not. I'm going to go down all the way down the Graveborn tree. I want to play with that. See how that feels. Oh, God. Not these damn blooper fucking bloop things. Ah, I'm stuck. Yeah, that sucks. I'm stuck on something. Can I go? Can I go, please? I don't know where you're going, buddy, but alright. Oh, there you're back. All right. Wrong one. Yeesh.
Surely you knew you were doomed.
Surely. So we're still looking for. Okay, I don't know about. It's nice. It's nice. I wish there were two. I like. I like the Demi Lich a lot. Cracks me up. Alright, we got another couple other things down there. Where are you at? Come on. Come around the corner so I can hit you. Stop being dumb. There we go. There we go.
Recharge. Let's take a look at the map. A bit dull, really. We should call it something else, like the tapestry.
I wish I was anything but poison. I don't use poison. And this is still closed off. Okay. Good to know. Alright, so up here. Right, right there it is, yeah. It was way easier to get to than I expected. What are you? Volton Spriggan of Howling Skies. Okay, are you a beam or are you the other thing that I like better? Let's find out. Here you are. Yeah, it's a beam. I like the Ghostbustery ones. No, please go back to inventory. I'm so used to other games where you hit the buttons to go back and forth. I do it a lot. Son of a bitch. See, I did it again. Yeah, a new one of these will be great. Great. With a better enchant. Let's play with this gun for a bit. Okay, so that was way easier than I thought. Let's go grab this quest. What's up, buddy? Oh, you're stuck.
Before they do more harm.
Oh, I've always wanted to hear a song so intoxicating it lures men to their tomb.
Alright, we are going. Hey, we're going where we
Just so we're clear here, that now dead pirate was talking about sirens, right? As in the dangerous women that lure sailors to doom via drowning.
And not the magical ladies who are very real and armed.
Nice. All right, let's see what we can do.
The temple of the Slither Sisters is eerily quiet as you enter. I know what you're thinking, baby. What's the deal? Where are these ladies? And aren't they supposed to be singing?
I am not.
Okay, let me get a lay of the land. Okay. This is just a very basic, very basic.
But then,
so another fool has come to challenge us. Let us test your resolve.
The end draws near.
Oh, I don't want to kill somebody under there. Where is this? Do I have to go back and kill that guy? I don't want to kill that guy. Aww. Oh shit. I need a better gun. I need a better gun.
So much loot. Extinction event. Casting spells and loading shells.
God damn it, stop going underground.
Master Presto, the power of Captain Claw's bellow breaks the enchantment of the Slither Sisters.
Wait, okay, something happened there, but... Okay, somehow the enchantment got broken, so good. Good. Destroy clampifiers, all right? On it. Let's go. Can I just shoot them from here? I can. There you go. Sweet. This wouldn't be good to keep a sniper, huh?
Now, why do you suppose the crabs couldn't destroy these clampifiers themselves?
Way up there? Okay. I'm not as happy with this gun for a sec. Oh my god. Ah. Oh shit.
I
We weren't ashamed of it until those damn sisters cursed us.
I'm learning so much.
Now that you've destroyed the cramp fires, the sisters won't be able to charm you again. I'll meet you at the lair.
Alright. I wonder if I should switch back to this for this fight. That's 433. We'll see what happens. Oh, there's a... I'm up here now. Stop giving me poison damage. I would totally take this. What do I? What am I wearing? Like, when you're on the right one. What am I wearing? Oh, it just says lightning damage. Oh, there is nothing for that. All right. Ah, yes, my one complaint about this gun is its reload time. So very long. Okay, looks like there are no thingies up here. Stock of the area since we're up here. I like the music. In general, but in this specific spot, I like the music a lot. Oh my gosh. These are the sisters that doomed everybody. Okay. I'm slow. I'm just now like, oh, okay. Oh, jeez. What the hell are you? The hell are you? Oh, Jesus. Cripes. What the hell? God bless it. Come on, reload the damn gun. God bless it. I was holding it in the whole fight. I like this gun. It just takes so damn long to reload. Reload time, 3.8 seconds. That seems so long. It's faster than that. It's about as long as everything. This one just, I guess it's the reload style. Like that. Just reload. Fight him.
I wonder what he knows that we don't. Nothing now.
We got a shield out of that. Let's see what that has in store for us. Dusaz Visage, Stone Cold Stunner. It feels like it doesn't matter what shield you have on. Like, you're just gonna get your shield's gonna just gonna drop in like two hits anyway. The tapestry at work. Really no thing here? Okay. I thought there would be a thing. Alright. Let's go to talk to Quimble. Quimble is time got we're good? Okay. Quimble is all the way over there. All right, so let's make our way that way. First, though, let's go the other way if we can. I don't know if we can, though. God bless it. It's one right there. That was well hidden. Well played, game. Well played. Variants, okay. Wait, how many projectiles is the one I have? I'm gonna spend all my damn money on these freaking spells, aren't I? It's two projectiles per cast. That's seven. Seven. That would be so damn powerful. 135 times 8. Sheesh. No, no, I can't. I want to. I really want to buy that. Yeah, we can sell this one now, believe it or not. Bye. You were so good for a long, long time. Keeping that. Need to learn that. That's the one I have. I have too many things. Okay, that's right. Sorry, do math in my head, it wasn't working. All right. Oh, I went to the wrong one. Whoops. I meant to go to this one. I'm smart. That was a nice ice spike, though. Final blast. Nope. Calamity. Oh, another blue. Ability damage. SMG magazine size. No. I might put that other one back. I like it, but also I don't. So. Oh, those things are back. Ugh. Look at that. All right, so we're going to be crossing over. Can you stop? Oh, my lord. Stop it. I just want to turn. Stop. I just want to turn. Damn it. You are irritating, game. All right, so we're going to go across this thing and then up into this side of everything. So I'm going to go that way. Okay. Oh, I don't like these at all.
Drop the ball.
No one invited you. You just fucking reloaded. Come on, finish. Okay, this isn't working. Holy smokes, I think it was beefy. Dang. Ay, ay, ay. Not expecting that. More damn crabs and... We may just stick with a cryo build. I feel the most powerful with cryo. Did I seriously like destroy everything down there? Okay. You are more stuff I have, but I'll sell you. All right, we are going across this thing. Well, actually, let's see if we can get any loot or ammo. I mean. There we go. Is there a... Hold on, yeah. Sound travels very strangely. House of Times. Ah, everything. These lands are indeed vast and wondrous. Oh, you can jump there, huh? Good for you. No, I want that. No, I mean, yay. It's staying. I mean, I guess come over here, because I don't want to fight you on that side, so. Works for me. There you go, you jumped. Oh, jeez, you're here. Oh, God. Yay, we leveled up. Huzzah. Hey, I think we don't have. All right, let's use our points. They're becoming... We only have 12 more to go. 12 more left, rather. Oh, we've got to use another point. What the hell? Oh. Will you please pick a side?
Bullets beyond counting.
Oh, my nose. That went way over there. Okay, that takes me way up somewhere, it looks like. Oh, there's a thing up there.
Looks like magic.
No, I want to go here. No! I don't want to go that high. No! Oh, my stupid nose. For those of you who do not have allergies, consider yourselves blessed. Oh, my lord. Why even put a yellow thing there? Secrets, ability damage, spell radius, eh, come on, give me a, please give me a good one. I was like, if that's going to be a mimic, oh my god. Creeper of the treetops. Let's see, how does that compare to, I'm looking for a new assault rifle in general, so I don't care if it's green at this point. 115, 79. Fast reload, that's good. Slightly slower fire rate. Let's see how this plays out, because the bonuses on the other one just aren't very, very good. Okay, I can live with that.
Nothing up my sleeves.
Let's go back over to this stupid thing and see if the actual thing will work. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's more. That's the way we have to go. This is why we like to start early, so we can just explore, but also do the thing. Let's try this again. Why is that even yellow? You can't jump up on there. That's stupid. Damn it. Why is that even yellow? Oh well. The dangers of doing things on stream, you get to look like an idiot. In real time. And nothing you can do about it. Can I go around this way? Hey, 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 look at that. Okay.
The path before me is strewn with potential.
Nope. I'm trying. Son of a bitch! God bless it. I hear you, Demi-Lich. Hey, okay, here we go. Yay, I did it. Yay. Aren't I so smart? What? Our first legendary! What is it? Inflammation of Judgment. It's a spell. Whoa, our first legendary. Hooligan of Alarm. That repair time sucks, but that does look nice. No. Let's play with it. It's our first legendary, y'all. We gotta play with it. Holy crap. I may be happy now, but I might not be happy in like 2 seconds. That would be amazing if I was doing a melee build. Oh my god. I'm keeping it, of course, but we might play with it. We'll see. I do like my Calamity. Plus, I spent like a bajillion dollars on it. Okay, she said I spotted a poetry page, but where? Was it on here? No. Where did I spot a poetry page at? Oh, it's way up there. Can you get up there? You must be able to, because there's a Okay, let's see what's going on. Or not. And it fell through. That's always awesome. Okay, then here. Hey, our journal's here finally. Yay. Okay, I'm gonna go into inventory. No way. Cloudy day. Let's go. So we're going the right way. Yes. All right, let's go. Splish. We're going to test out this gun on these things here. Okay, that is going to be resistant. That sucks. I just gotta kill him with straight up brute force. I don't mind that. It's a little too melee for my liking, but I think TJ would get a kick out of that weapon. He likes melee way more than I do. Okay, so per usual, we kind of just go in a straight line to what we're going towards, so we know what to come back and explore later. We'll see something in our immediate vicinity, and then we go explore. Like that looks like something, but so does that. So that can all wait. Because maybe we'll come back here on the quest. Eerily quiet. I was wondering what the range was on this. Also not bad. Not bad. Does it say on there how far? Oh, it's like 110% chance to ignite. Okay, I see. Okay, I see. Okay. I misunderstood that at first. I understand now. I got it. Until I don't. Which could be any time now. Looks like we're actually not going that way. We're going back to you. And we have quite a few areas to explore still. Jeez. Oh no.
All of them before we're safe.
I got this. We need not resort to violence. The most powerful weapon of all is diplomacy.
Wrong! The most powerful weapon is Soul Cleaver, Cleaver of Souls. Diplomacy isn't even in the top 10.
But I learned a new spell, Personify.
Oh no. All right, so we're going that way now. Cool. Explore more of the map. I'm a fan. I want to really quick take a gander out here. Nice. It's when the missiles will blow up the ocean. Explode barrels. Let me see what this place looks like. Okay. So we're going to go back here and explore. This music's so ominous. I like it. What? Are you serious? There's nothing up here? Well, that's silly. take a look at the map again. Okay, there, there, and there. Back to what we were doing. Blow, explode barrels. Okay, I see them now. I did not see them before because I was not paying attention. Whoa! I thought I could fall into the thing. That is not... No, I cannot do that. All right. Oh, we're going that way now. Oh, I was just there. All right. Well, let's search here first. Let's look on this side. Oh, it's leaking from the magic missile. Okay. Excuse me. What's that? Have I been over there? I have not been over there. That's why it looks new. I didn't even look at that ring. Probably, maybe, could have used it. Okay, I just can't do this.
Now's your chance, little one.
Listen up, maggots. I didn't come here for any namby-pamby, empty-breath, or butt-kissing. I'm here on a mission, a peace mission. Cease all hostilities immediately, and you'll slither out of here alive. But if you screw with me, I swear on my circuits, I will scatter your scales all over this beautiful seabed.
I cannot see what's going on. There's so much crap going on. What in the actual hell is going on? Jeez. No, it's a fucking archmage. That's why. God damn it. Yeah, I can't. I better not run away. I'm dying. Son of a bitch. Yeah, archmages are just the hardest thing for me to kill right now. Like, they just absolutely own, and they're coming after me. Damn it. I think the Archmage is harder than the damn bosses. Ugh. Okay, well, I can't get into... What in the son of a bitch? Where are you at? Fucking annoying, I tell you. Well, that's not gonna cut it. Well, if it's going to hit me in the freaking tunnel and I'm going to die there, because I can't see it, I don't know what to do then. Again, once again, I'm stuck on the damn Archmages. This one would be nice to have that invisible class. I don't want to fight more archmages. I hate them so much. I was thinking something. Now I'm all like scared, moving very slow. Like, I don't want to encounter the damn archmages. Okay, what does this section look like? Okay, we're just in a big. Okay. I don't like this quest anymore. I'm gonna be the whiniest baby right now. I don't even care. Okay, so oh, that's over there. Okay, so yeah, I can get to that later. Yeah, I got up here. That's literally all I wanted to do. Let's get up here. Alright, I'll get back down now. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. No. There's a thingy up there. Alright. So... after this shitty part. That's in my eye. That was clever. I like that. That was clever. I don't want to kill them. Sure wasn't bleeding. Felt weird. No bleeding again. Let me get a lay of this land. Alright, so he wants us to go there. I don't want to go there yet. We have an up and a down there. I wish I could just get this to stay on one plane. There. Okay. Okay. So there's an up there. We are gonna go. Oh, we have to go over there anyway. Well, crap. Okay. There's an up. Up. Somewhere. That's a different up. There's another up. Like up there. Up.
things, but I don't think they count.
Figure it out, Minion. I've kind of busy.
A thought occurs.
Ow! Hey! What the? Oh, fuck, boy, you ouch! You know what? Change of plans. I can't do my thing when you're hitting me. Just smack his pirate booty while I grip my hatchet.
That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. Ooh. Wait, is it double or just the one? Let me equip it and find out. Okay. Oh, that's it? Oh. Ah, okay. When does...
Behold!
Interesting. Interesting, interesting, interesting.
I'm just getting started.
Alright, I just saw something on green. Alright, that was it. I don't call that luck going up there, Tina, but alright. Whatever you think works. There's the next ones. Okay. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know. Okay.
Let us fight no more. Trumpets, flutes, and keys. Let the fates and fate.
Okay, you can't jump over there. That's unfortunate.
They're all so beautiful, I can hardly choose between them. And yet, these lands are indeed vast and wondrous.
Am I on a... I can jump from here. Oh, that jumped me backwards. It must be an invisible wall or something. Yeah. Okay, invisible wall. Noted. I don't want to go back that way. No. There are things down there. Oh my gosh. Let me look, see what's going on here. Okay. Okay, there's a thing. I was wondering if there's going to be one. Whoa. Okay, you're going that way, okay? Oh no, it's one of those damned things. Whee! Okay. This has to be part of the... there's a thingy over there. Not really. Okay. Then... How do we get over there? Should we... I don't think we can make this jump. Should we try? Alright, if we die, we die. Let's try. Hey, we did it. I wanted to explore on the outside too. Can you go, please? Thank you. Oh my gosh. All right. Interesting. I can see this being really annoying when this comes time to be a thing. Okay. Then we have that and that. How do we get over to that? And there. Like, it's showing a middle one, but I'm not seeing that.
My puzzle over there, hence. Do the puzzle.
I really don't want to. Plus, I don't know how you would get. Hey, we've got vending machines. Okay, it's not my head feels really weird. Like, I hope it's not. I don't see any blood. I hope it's not leaking. I was not expecting there to be this stuff here. Oh, we gotta save that. No. No. Check. Yeah, I was not expecting there to be a fast travel here. Very random. Like, where would you go from here? I guess back that way. That's weird. I just came like a roundabout long way, didn't I? Yeah. What if we want to get over there? How do we go about that? Can you walk along the edge? What? Wait, what? Do you stay there? Okay. Interesting. That's such a random spot for a... I'm happy there is one, but it's kind of random. Huh. All right. Oh, for Pete's sake. That was a waste. There'll be more over here. All right. Well, we have to go follow Claptrap. It was way the hell back there. All right, so we've explored this part. We have that bit, all that bit, and that bit to explore. Okay, so I'm not gonna be encountering probably. I'll play with this some more. Can I just sneak past you? Like that? Excellent. Oh, follow Claptrap. We're going this way now. Sweet. We're going the other way I didn't explore. Cool. Sorta. I don't really want to encounter more crap, but, you know. Oh well. Let's go. Oh, we gotta explore up here. it'll let us. Thank you. Like, why are you not getting up there? Come on. Alright, let me take a gander from this point of view. Whoa, no, 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 no. Didn't I already get up here? I don't recall. Yeah, you can just like walk right up there. Yeah, okay, this is already... I just never opened that. Oh yeah, come on. Oh, there's a shark. Let's go. Let's leave. Not sure why this is here, but all right. There's a light down. Oh, we got these things again. Nope. Let me look at the map again, because I do that a bunch of times. So is this a... Okay, so there's a raised part there and there. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. One sweat court.
Did you shine your scales, or do you always light up the room?
Check out that chassis.
CTJ, it's chassis, not chassis. Please don't have them all turn on me because there's so many of them.
Hey there, Sugar Fangs. You can quit your praying because Claptrap's on the scene. I know you're coiled, but maybe we can unwind over some negotiation.
Oh, well, isn't this a delicious surprise? Yes. Why don't you roll inside and we can work out the details?
Oh no.
Let me shed into something a bit more comfortable.
Whoa! Oh, hey now. Slow down, Snake Mama. No need to get impatient.
Come on. I thought you wanted peace. You can have any piece of me you want.
Oh, something else. Oh, not a mage.
Help
Oh my god, that was funny. Damn it. That was good. Oh, there's a scroll.
Okay, so this egg on my face. The High Pantheon did smite down the Void God drill and sink our city down to the abyssal depths. But I don't see how that's all on me. Frankly, I suspect it was Kasara's bad attitude that messed everything up. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna keep worshipping Drill, and there's nothing anyone can do about that.
All right. You do you, I suppose. All right, so the Ice Spiker, it's really good against the damn mages. And stuff and crap that suck. Nope, I just want to see. All greens. Too bad. Let me put that in place of this one, even though I don't really need that now. Oh, it's the same thing. I don't like these. I don't like these kind of guns. No, stop it. No inventory. Damn. Big old room, and there's not one single thing here. All right, we take a look around. We are going that way. Okay. Can I please get out? Thank you. How? Should we leap of faith it?
Ice
It is coming. Just come on down, please. Good job. Jeez. The mantle mechanics are a little... I like it. Just come on now. Melee damage. Damn it. Give me a ring I can use. Two melee damage rings. Awesome. Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted. Ah, three melee damage. Three melee damage rings in a row. Vamp of the Rattling Chains. Ooh, we have... It's a taser. I don't like tasers. I think I don't like tasers. I'm just saying that without actually ever trying the damn thing out, right? Alright, I can't use any of that, so. Oh. We found some stuff. Now, we have to... Can I jump to there? Or should I... Yeah, let's go to the safe room. Well, hopefully I can. Ooh, okay. I wasn't sure if that waterfall was, like, solid or not. Okay. Oh, there is stuff. I don't like that. I really like that legendary, but yeah, it's a little too melee. We didn't accomplish anything. But I guess we got rid of the things for him, so yeah. There's always that. It is a little chilly. I should turn the... Probably should check to see if the heat's on. So all we have left here, we have this area, big area here, and that little area there, which we can get to from there. This one we'll just have to run to. Oh, that's in the temple. Was that blocked off? That may have been blocked off. I don't remember though.
In the manner of speaking, a manner called lying, but the coiled are gone.
Oh, I see. Well, as long as I can do my work in peace, I'm satisfied. Well done.
Now that there are no enemies nearby,
oh no. Oh, okay. Thought that was a cue that was going to get bad. All right. Like, I'm sort of sure I can't do this one over there. Let's go over here. Let's go back here. No, god damn it. I don't ever pay attention to that side. I always look at that. I'm like, you're going to go there because that's what I'm on. Ah, fuck's sake. My fault for not looking, but still, it's annoying. Why not highlight the thing that you're hovering over? Not what I wanted to do.
Ah, so glad you could join me. How was the trip?
Okay, we're gonna throw some stuff real quick into the... How many keys do I have? I'll have to look. Why are we floating? Can we run? Okay, well, other than these two, these don't count. Look, they're level 8. This is my first legit legendary. All right, and... Negotiator Vardor. I think that is it as far as named things. Sadly, we are missing one named thing because I am dumb. I don't like her voice. Okay, I need to go start water for tea. Then we need to go back to the drowned place. So,
beer me.
water. Okay. Are there no other bounties? Okay. Make sure there's no other bounties in general. Okay. Search this again for the heck of it. Three spell charges. Slapping and paling. Nice. Oh, wow. Interesting. I did not think I would like any kind of, like, you have to aim and fire it spells, but I really like Ice Spike a lot. Mainly because it's so damn powerful. Two projectiles and then two spell charges. Wish I had three. Yeah, I like that. We did not finish going through all these, did we? Alright, so let's do that. And then we're going to go back to Drown Abyss, because... I do want to see what that... I also want to check that out. don't like that. Oh. Oh yeah, we need to mark that as favorite. It's kind of cool using different, like, I know this is obviously it's an obvious statement, but just running with different spells for different situations. So, like, normally for normal mobs I would use Calamity, but for like the stupid hard shit, I got the Ice Spike. I don't really like that. And I want to see what my other thing there is. What is this? I forget. Go back door. Go over this way, please. I would lose spell shot power. And what else am I losing? Yeah, I got plus one there, and then whatever that is. Oh, that's the reload one. Yeah, I don't care about that at all. But that's spell cooldown, right? And that is cool. That's also spell damage, spell shot power. I don't run a Graveborn build, so it wouldn't make sense for me to do this. But that may make my Graveborn more powerful. That'd be cool. So we got the little pentagram thing and the voodoo doll. All right, so pentagram thing. Oh, that's what I thought. It's the magic damage. Okay. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Stop it. Stop it. All right, so we are just going to be here for reasons. Not near really where we wanted to be at all. So let's go here first. Will it take us there? Actually, let's just do it this way. There we go. I'm smart. Time is it? Okay. See, I've saved a lot, but that's why I like to start with enough time just to explore. Wait, snowballing? Claim what? Huh. Snowballing consuming calamity. Two charges. I like that, but oh, gee, mini Christmas. I'm gonna enjoy this. I thought they could jump up here. They hit so freaking hard. You can jump up here. I knew it. Good. All right. Are you triggering bulwark? Bigger, faster, slower. Okay. Eruption of luck. Nope, don't like eruption. At least the versions I've seen. There might be a really cool version of luck that I don't know about. Called Luck in Life, which I don't have. That'd be nice. We're going backwards. I don't have to fight this crap. Oh well, it was XP. I are smart. Can I stop being stuck on that, please? Don't do melee. Stop giving me melee. Give me like cool off bulwark of the flighty. Okay. So we need to go, we're gonna go around this way now. Oh no. Where there's one of those, there's more of these. Good. Oh, no, we're not. We're not good. Oh, we're not good. Oh, I thought you were something. Oh, I didn't kill you. I thought I did. Die. Oh my gosh. Will you all freaking die?
At last, another voice, a choir of violence.
Are we done? No, we're not. Ah, see, this one's bad. Oh my lord. Will you stop? I just want to go forward. Let me check something. Oh, we got a few things. Oh crap, we have to go up here still? Oh man, we do have to go up here. I guess we have to go up here. No, we have to go over here, I think. How the hell did we get up here? Oh, we have to go back around the other way. Oh, scheiße. Alright, so we're going to go this way. Back down, explore a little bit there, go around, come up this way, go back or that way. Okay. That should take care of this area, right? Can I stop? Can you, like, oh my god, this is annoying. Like the only person on the freaking planet that can use a damn map. Alright. What are you? You are a sniper rifle. I don't use sniper rifles at all, actually. Alright, so let's go up here. First of all. Oh, okay, that scared me. Because I'm afraid you can't. This is a thing. That's not going to be fun. Well, it'd be XP. I would like to level up before we call it. Come on. Thank you. Oh my word. 15. We have 5 more to go. 5 more to go. I did not mean to fire the gun. What is the shield we have? I know it's the, it gives us resistance to that, which I like. I wish you could do that, but you can't. So it's over. Alright, we got stupid witches and our things. Oh, you're a priestess, crap. I need to hit you. Stop doing that. Stop it. I hate when they strafe. You know, for a green gun, this isn't doing bad. Them. That's sad. All right, let's look at the lay map. Make sure we got all the stuff. Okay, we have an uppy part over here. We have an uppy part. We have to go over there to get to the uppy part. All right. There is a chest, maybe. Yes. Yay, greens. Yay. All right. Oh, it's a tor gun. How does it fire? I don't like tor guns that much. It's way that was stronger. Oh, its accuracy sucks. Nah. There's an uppy part up there that I can't get to yet. Let's go over here. Let's look at the map. If I was at the map, that'd be great. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, hey, we're here. Who put crabs up here and why? Ay, ay, ay. And look at the mappy thing. Okay, oh, we're good here. Look at this. We just hop down over there. Maybe I'll go over there and then go over there. We might just run. Run! Oh lordy, this is like a little discombobulating. Where do we go from here, though? sword. Oh, that was worse than the last one. This really hurts my head. I have to drop back down for a second. Oh my lord. Okay, so there is a thing out there. Okay. Stop. Go. This is not easy. Oh, son of a bitch. Come on. What the fuck? Why isn't it grabbing? They're all so beautiful. Like, it's not grabbing. Why the hell isn't it grabbing? Yeah, this is fucking annoying. And there's my head to keep turning my head. It hurts. I jumped to. Oh, I just made that. Okay, yay, I did it. What? Another legendary! Yay! Gelatinous Tube of the Nemesis. Okay. That's two legendaries, holy crap. Is it all I have to do? I hope so, because I don't have to jump up here anymore. Okay. That was a little more difficult than I was expecting. Let's see what this new legendary does. Is it still bouncing? I was not expecting that. Okay, that was kind of amusing. I'm not going to use that. Oh no, that was funny. All right. I don't know where I was jumping or why. Alright, so now we have these stupid people down here. We need to go around. Yeah, we need to go that way. What the hell?
Their faces and darker hands now.
Get yourself an ice spiker. Ice spike thing. It's good, it's good, it's good. Banner pattern arcana seal. Don't want to check that out later. Back to the map again. Okay. Oh, one second. To pour the water. There's a hotfix version. What does that hotfix do? Do I need to check that out? Does it fix some of this annoying crap? I mean, I hope not. So good. Mm-mm-mm. Alright, I got that. What are you? I might equip that. What do I have? That's also good. That's straight up spell damage and spell radius. Is that better than what I got? Oh no, that's not bad. What do I want to replace? Oh, kind of that. Yeah, spell shot power, that's good. Alright, let's keep going. We got stuff to do. Worlds to explore. Oh, we have to fight these things. Okay. Hopefully we'll level up here soon. Damage because I don't get enough of those. All right, so we just have this area, well, this kind of large area, and then that smaller area. Right, let's go see what we got. Oh yeah, this is here. Are these even, like, do these even do anything? Son of a bitch! Jump! Oh my fucking god. You fucking go. Irritating. Okay, let's go the other way. Because that was annoying. It kind of pissed me off. Oh, no, no, no. Time is it? Okay, we're making decent time. We're gonna think. I think we're gonna finish this up, like, right on time. Hopefully. Got any further annoyances?
This is just the beginning.
Open up. Clawbringer, nope. Alright, got another point. One more point, so let's go there. Kill skill. We got that. What is this? What? Oh, no. I don't care about that. What are these? This is maximum health. No. That's a kill skill. I don't know if I want that one, though, because I'm not really relying on the... And maybe 1 point. Maybe. We'll see. We'll go down the normal route. I might want these. This seems more... more in line with what I would like to do. Excuse me. Oh, I forgot to use my other one. Look at the map again. All right, so we have this big open area, then that uppy area over there, and then whatever the hell that is and however the hell we get to it. Slip around, look behind us. All right. Go this way first. Oh, it's a thing. Oh, no. Oh, no. Boo. That made no sense. That's what this is. That's disappointing. Where does that one? This is a very large area. There's a thingy over there. Ah. Ooh, we only got two more of those. Uh-oh. Gonna be down to one. I'm with a search high and low for it, I bet. I'm gonna try. Give me a second, game. Don't rush me. This little back part, y'all. Okay. Oh, wow, I didn't notice that. That's a big skull. Okay. All right, I am not looking forward to this part. Let's see what we can do. Okay, that went better than I expected. Oh, we got a marble over there. Okay. Hey, Super. This is Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. By the people who make Borderlands. Let's go out here. Hey, there's a chest. Back up. Okay. Greens, eh. No. Would like a new assault rifle. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Ooh, okay. There you go.
Is that a marble near you? Break it. I want to remember. Eldon's powers have grown so much since the bonding. He cast a real water spell and made it rain. People were so scared that they had made the queen cry that they started bowing in the streets. And that would suck.
Spread out, see? Give a skunk some room. All right, I was going to. Three of seven. Oh, yeah, the obelisk. Two more dice. Oh, another poetry page somewhere. And the rune switch, which we're not doing because the rune switches suck. Alright, I'm not really looking forward to this. Just throwing it out there. Oh, jeez. No, do this. That was my fault. Oh my gosh, the thing is huge. King Curb Hallsunder. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we have no shield. Alright, well, let's, here we go. Let's see. Oh, he's. Whoa, what the hell? That happens to me way too much. Like, random crap just explodes on me. Usually I die. Alright, like, yay. Let's thank Ice Spike for, once again, being awesome. No, inventory's full. Probably didn't actually need to drop any of that because it could have just. Oh, there's a purple. Yeah, I can learn these. Let me go ahead and do that. No, actually, let's grab this one and then do that. Oh, my head hurts. What time is it? Okay, we're doing good. Already have that one. Okay, cool. Okay, we have four more slots. Is there anything else? All we got is that little bit over here, which has been tricky for me to even get to. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, these are just, I thought this was a treasure from far away. It is not. Okay, let's go. A little curious where this takes you. Oh. Neat. Yay. Now it's fun. Now we're going by. Nope. Okay. That is that for here. Not sure if we'll have time to farm any bosses. Maybe the chance. Oh, no. Ah, okay.
I would sing you the ballad of Boric the Wise, the lullaby of Lady Everdream's eyes.
Did you like that poem? You can hear the rest of it at the tavern in Brightwood.
I think that takes care of this map. We still have two dice and the rune switch, which I won't do. At least not right now. Or for a while. Or maybe ever. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and go to we're gonna go here real quick. I don't really understand why we don't have a thing to Karnuk's wall. Oh, we already been there. Look at the map again. Okay. Oh no, it's these things. It's where I was before. They're back. Ah, these things sit so damn hard. They're just chilling there. All right. Well, there's three of them somehow still. Run. Oh, it's here. Oh, there you are. There we go. Take that because it is worth some money. I can take that, it's not worth much money. This melody has a couple of the same notes as the song of Squid Game. It's reminding me of that. Okay, it is 8. Let's check this part out and then we're gonna wrap it up. And then we did that. Did we not go there? I thought we did. Oh, I have 5. Okay, good. Yeah, that's correct. So I went in here. Are these your tonsils right here? Oh, there is a dragon. Is there a... I'm gonna go forward a little bit. See if there is a...
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I want to touch that.
Alright, we are not gonna. I thought for sure there would be... Thought there would be a fast travel here. We'll just have to do it. Yeah, we'll just have to come to the overworld and do it. Which is fine. Alright, let's go to back down here. We need to go to this place eventually, and we need to go to this place eventually, and we need to go to this place eventually. But we're gonna go to here. Stop it here right now. We're gonna kill this guy, because knock on wood, he's not hard. A little bit of XP for tomorrow. Or the next stream, I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or not. Tomorrow's Thursday, yeah, maybe. Hey, time now. Excuse me. Check the vending machine. Probably. Oh, damn, move. Where'd you go? Come on, hit him. Yeesh. Alright, what do you give me? Tell him on a blast, boo. Bulwark of bravado. Nuts. Ooh. I don't know why I'm still glowing red, but sorry. My glow was there. Ready. There we go. All right, let's go check the treasure. Ah, boo, greens. All right, arc torrent. Nope. Would like a. This is a decent. Assault rifle, but I would like a better one. Alright, we're gonna hop back. No, we're on the wrong spot. There we go, bright hoof. Over. No, there. Alright. Hop back over here. We're going to. Do some inventory management. And I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it right now, but that's what I'm gonna do after this is over. So, yep, that's gonna be it for today. We went through the drowned place, abyss, whatever. Cleared that out. So now we're either good to go do some side stuff on the other worlds we haven't explored yet, or go back to the main story. I'm not sure what I want to do, but we'll figure it out. But that is all for now. If you watched, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Until then.